Turn up, you know what it is, man. Yo, the boy Five-Star, aka Millions Guy, you know what it is, bro. Yo, here, Pretty Diamond, bro. Yo, I hear DJ Pretty Brad, you know what I'm saying? K-Street Litter, you know what I'm saying? Follow us on Twitter. That's how we do it, man. Shout out to Trippy Trill. You know, real big, man. It's good.
Great.
You already know, man. It's K-Street and Litter. We over here at King of Diamonds. About to turn up right quick. Trippy Trill, K-Street and Litter, YB, DJ Freddy Fred. You already know. Right. Millions Clothing in the building.
You know, I mean, become leaders in this industry, you know, in just our community at the same time. If we all make money at the same time, we can all be on the same level. We won't have no hate toward each other. We won't be jealous of each other. We'll all be able to go to the same places. We'll all be able to buy the same groceries. We'll all buy each other clothes. This whole protocol is bigger than just the entertainment industry. I see a bigger goal that there's a lot of young dudes out here that have no real role models. That have no real father figures.
His love, knowledge. I want everybody to give a round of applause for Mr. Edwards. Because that's what he's going to do. That's what he's going to do for me. And many others.
Give him a round of applause.
You know, don't take it for granted, man. Because we didn't have this opportunity. We didn't have this foundation. We didn't have this foundation to build a career when we were coming up. And none of the artists before us did. Not Lou, not the Icons, not Rick Ross, not Trick Daddy, not Trina. We didn't have all this. We had to grind it out. But right now, we got Terry trying to create a situation where y'all artists can plug into the social media, which I'm going to let Spectacular talk about in a minute, because that's really what he does. You know, I'm on the record label side and publishing and production and stuff like that, but y'all have the opportunity to plug into all these different assets and create a foundation, a fan base, and a brand for yourself as artists. And that's more important than anything, is creating your brand. Once you create a brand, you have something to market. You have something to advertise. You can sit to Terry and talk about your brand, and he already knows it because you've been working. But if you don't create a brand, if you don't create a visual or image, then you have nothing to promote. So that's the first thing you need to build on. I think a lot of artists in here and a lot of representatives, You guys, you have talent in your neighborhoods, and you grab the artist and you say, hey man, I got some money, I'll put you out. And you take your money, and like you said, you might go get a rap truck or turn out some CDs. But I feel like us veteran artists have failed to educate y'all newer artists. And that's what this coalition is about. Educating y'all new artists that's coming up. Because we are the ones that do it. The only way that you can be taught is by others who have done it, others who have walked in that path already. So it's our obligation to teach y'all. And if y'all listen and take heed to what we say, then all y'all can make it, man, in some form or fashion. You might not be the biggest star, but you might be a big manager, or a big songwriter, or a big producer, or an assistant of a big songwriter producer. It takes many pieces to complete a puzzle. Gears to create a machine.
Take the
while me not stress. So I'm in here getting massive pound, counting these best. I've been so